Only the young have broken up, but there's a bit of confusion over the real reason behind their decision. The band spent 3 years together, forming in 2012 and coming seventh place in the X Factor 2014. But why have they split? Well, it actually depends on who you listen to. Parissa Tajimani released a statement on her blog saying that she left the band and explained, "Those who followed our journey over the past 3 years know that this project meant an awful lot to me, and this is not an easy thing for me to do." But did Parissa really leave the band? Well, not according to Betsy Blue English. Now, she took to Facebook to accuse Parissa of lying. She wrote, "We have been deciding how to tell you guys that the band was coming to an end for a while now. No one decided to just leave. Some people just wanted to give you that impression." Now, even Betsy's mum and grandma have got involved, telling people off on Twitter who accused Betsy of lying. Oh dear, we doubt they'll be coming back from this one anytime soon.